My brothers! Soon, you will have to fight. You will have to kill other human beings. When that moment comes, when you must kill or be killed, remember my words. You are fighting not only to defend Vienna, but also to defend your faith and your traditions. You are defending your wives and children, your sisters, your brothers, your mothers and fathers, because if Vienna falls, Rome will fall. And if Rome falls, Holy Mother Church will fall. Defend your faith so that your children may be free to worship God, free to love Christ, free because you have fought on this day.
Wiederholen mit mir! Ich glaube!